Good evening, young ladies, and welcome to your independent study, boyfriend and marriage preparation course. This here's your instructor, Adam Ponapi, and trust me, I know all about women. In the first chapter, we'll discuss a vital skill, a must-have in any girl's repertoire of courtship, a ritual of great importance here in your teenage years. This skill is the first kiss. For this simulation, you'll need your practice dummy included in your independent study pack. Now seat your dummy on a couch or comfortable chair. Now drape the dummy's arm around your shoulder. Remember, do not go for the kiss too soon. Hasty girls will get a disappointing peck on the cheek and a cold handshake goodnight. Test your breath. Does it smell like lunch? Did you have onions in your hamburger for lunch? If you did, use the emergency mints included in your independent study pack. For maximized efficiency, bite the mints, chew them into little bits, and swish them around your mouth. This will completely eliminate any residue of onion or garlic, and it will leave your breath smelling minty fresh. Now swallow. Wait. Look right. Look left. Look right again. Look left again. Now look at your man. Now back to me. Now back to your man. Now back to me. Nah, I'm just kidding you. You see any teachers around? No? Good. Now that that's taken care of, rest your head on the dummy's shoulder. Be careful. You don't want to remind him of a cat begging for goodies. That's better. If your man catches on to this subtle gesture and approves, he will rest his head on yours. Continue for hours, you're not careful. Now, every moment is key. Look at your man of interest until he turns to look at you. Glance at his lips. Then look away. Glance at his lips again. Now back at his lips. Hold your position. Be patient. Let your man of interest successfully congratulate himself on wooing his woman of interest before he moves closer. Allow the tension to build. Wait for it. Stay on target.